The traits that define us as humans evolved over millions of years.
Cool!
These traits are fixed in our DNA. DNA is coiled inside 23 pairs of chromosomes, providing the code for thousands of genes. Human-defining traits are complex, involving many genes across multiple chromosomes. At least 145 genes were involved in our becoming upright walkers.
Wow!
Other traits vary from person to person. Many of these traits arose more recently in our evolutionary history. As people began migrating around the world, small genetic variations helped them adapt to different conditions. When a variant conferred an advantage, it spread. These small genetic variations helped groups of humans survive in diverse environments. For example, in colder climates, a genetic variant on chromosome 2 allowed for thicker hair, which helped people retain body heat and survive the harsh climate. In regions with less sunlight, a genetic variant led to lighter skin, allowing people to absorb more vitamin D from less sunlight. At higher altitudes, a genetic variant allowed people to adapt to a thinner atmosphere by making their blood more oxygen efficient. Adaptation can give us superpowers. A genetic mutation allowed people in one region to metabolize arsenic. In another region, a genetic variant led to an ability to dive without taking a breath for over 5 minutes. Genetic variation allowed humans to survive on diverse diets. When people in some parts of the world began farming about 10,000 years ago, a genetic variant increased an enzyme for digesting starches. In other areas without agriculture, genetic variation allowed people to survive on fatty fish and marine mammals. A chance mutation on chromosome 2 spread throughout many agricultural societies. It allowed people to digest animal milk. Where food sources were less predictable, small genetic changes enabled people to store more body fat. Genetic variation also helped groups of people develop resistance to local diseases. Where mosquitoes carry malaria, a genetic variant affected the shape of human blood cells, making it harder for parasites to take hold. A variant that protected against bubonic plague became more widespread as people without it died off in waves of plague outbreaks. A change on chromosome 22 helped people combat an insect-borne parasite that causes sleeping sickness. Most of these adaptations took place in the past 10,000 years as people began to live in settled societies. But when environments, diets, and lifestyles shift, once helpful adaptations can cause trouble. The genetic variant that protects against the plague also increases the risk of rheumatoid arthritis. A variant that helped people survive lean times increases the risk of type 2 diabetes today. Genetic adaptations for high altitudes can cause problems when carriers live in lower altitudes. Adaptations for low-light regions are not helpful in regions with high sun exposure. Human health is a complex interaction between genes, environment, diet, and lifestyle. By studying these interactions, scientists are finding new ways to diagnose and treat human diseases.